Okay, our wire is now soldered together. You slip over your heat shrink tubing. And now, at this point, my heat shrink tubing has covered the connection. I'm going to take my MicroMark heat gun, turn it on at the back end, let it heat up for about 20 seconds. The heat stand is also available and comes with the heat gun, so I can set this down later if it's too hot and it's on a stand. And you can see the heat shrink tubing collapsing and shrinking in diameter around my joint to make a nice clean connection.